6,000 schoolchildren come to Avenham Park, Preston, to celebrate Preston Guild in a colourful pageant of British history and folklore. Preston won the right to a pageant such as this nearly 800 years ago, and they've been holding them practically ever since. But never was the duel between St. George and the Dragon fought with more gusto than today. The last war brought a halt to Preston's Guild celebrations, but this year they're really making up for lost time, and thousands of local children who have never seen a guild before find a new thrill in age-old customs and pastimes such as these. Preston's festival this year was devised to help the children appreciate the traditions of their country, so that in future years they may more fully serve their town.